just when the energy system is going through its greatest transition in history, a framework has arrived to model these far-reaching changes comprehensively.
How's your model coming?
Terrible. It used to be easy to model the grid, but with renewables, electric vehicles, and batteries, I have to hack the tools into representing the important details. I'm taking shortcuts just to get something working. I just want to do good analysis.
Try this.
What? Amazing. It all works coherently. I can see every step, from yearly planning and seasonal scheduling to minute-to-minute dispatch. And I can evaluate contingencies and check for stability. I can even customize it to do exactly what I want. What is this?
It's called Sienna. I got it from the National Renewable Energy Laboratory.
Sienna is an open source modeling ecosystem that excels at representing variable generation, storage, inverters, and all other aspects of decarbonized energy systems, like new requirements for stability, economics, and reliability. Sienna is cohesive but modular. Its packages can be used independently or combined for different modeling capabilities. It is also scalable and has been accelerated with supercomputing to simulate the largest energy systems in the world.
But what about data handling? I'm working with monster data sets.
Couldn't be easier with Sienna. It organizes large and complex data sets into data objects that are simple to manipulate, edit, and extend. And it's so fast.
Can it help with resource scheduling? It's tricky to schedule energy storage and manage wind and solar forecast errors.
Yep. With Sienna, you can model multiple scheduling stages to simulate decisions made with imperfect forecasts and their impact on the grid's reliability.
Wow. Okay. Now this is asking a lot, but what if the schedules destabilize the grid like we've seen in the past? Can it represent the system dynamics?
Yes. You can analyze all sorts of stability issues by representing the system's small signal stability, transient behavior, and even electromagnetic transients at blistering speed, thanks to Sienna's advanced numerical techniques and software innovations.
What sets Sienna apart is its flexibility. Its individual packages can be run alone, assembled, or extended with new customizations as technologies change and new problems arise.
This is exactly what I needed. We can finally understand how our system is actually going to work in the future. This is going to be so much more efficient. Where do I get it?
Just download it. It's all free and open source.
To plan and design clean energy systems, more researchers, utilities, and operators are turning to Sienna, the modular, high-performance, open-source ecosystem for complete energy system modeling.